Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Mace Rothenberg, Pfizer's Chief Medical Officer. I'd like to help explain something that we've heard a lot about but may not completely understand or practice, and that's something called social distancing. The goal of social distancing is to prevent healthy people from coming into close contact with potentially sick people to reduce opportunities for disease transmission. It can include large-scale measures such as canceling group events or closing public spaces, as well as individual decisions, such as avoiding crowds or coming into close contact with others. Since the first case of COVID-19 was reported a few months ago, the virus has spread around the world. This is largely due to movement of infected people, including those who didn't realize they were infected. This has enabled the rapid transmission of the virus from sick to healthy people around the world. What makes the situation so serious is that this is a new virus, and our bodies can't rely on existing antibodies to protect us from contracting it. Before a vaccine or treatment becomes available, we need to adopt other countermeasures to prevent further transmission and a steep rise in cases. Social distancing can help flatten the curve, which is a term you may have been hearing a lot about lately. This graph illustrates what I'm talking about. By taking appropriate measures, we can lower the rate and potentially the total number of infections within a group so that transmission of the virus is reduced and spread out over time. There are many reports of clinics and hospitals being faced with a steep influx of patients in need of diagnosis and treatment of COVID-19. Flattening the curve will help prevent healthcare systems from becoming overwhelmed at any one time. This measure in itself can save lives. We recognize the inconvenience of school closures, working from home, not being able to see friends or family, and not being able to participate in events. But we must be vigilant and each do our part in this time of uncertainty to contain the spread of disease and ensure that the most vulnerable members of our communities are protected. We can all be part of the solution by adhering to proper hygiene and social distancing measures recommended by public health officials, such as washing your hands for 20 seconds with soap and water or an alcohol-based hand sanitizer, maintaining a distance of at least 6 feet or 2 meters from others, avoiding crowded spaces and vulnerable people, replacing handshaking with an alternative greeting, and staying at home when ill. By following these measures, you will reduce the risk of contracting or spreading the coronavirus and help bring this pandemic to an end. Thank you, and remember, be smart, be safe, be well.